best known as Carmine the Big Ragu Ragusa on the classic TV series Laverne and Shirley, actor Eddie Mekka has passed away at the all-too-early age of 69. No cause of death has been provided, but the actor's official Facebook page does say that he passed away peacefully at his home in Southern California last Saturday, November 27, 2021. Although most people just know Eddie from his work on Laverne and Shirley, his career has been quite a lengthy one. It started on the East Coast in theater, where he was nominated for a Tony Award. However, by the mid-70s, Eddie knew that if he wanted to grow his career, he would need to move to the West Coast to focus on TV and movies. Once there, it didn't take Eddie too darn long to catch producer Gary Marshall's eye, and well, the rest is history. Eddie would forever be associated with Carmine. I guess it's just because that character was so darn likable. A lot like Eddie himself. After Laverne and Shirley ended, Eddie found steady work on TV shows and in movies. Here he is seen at the premiere of Dickie Roberts' Child Star, which he had a role in. Over the years, he's also been seen in major motion pictures such as Beaches, A League of Their Own, and Dreamgirls. And on the small screen, Eddie's been on TV shows like Moonlighting, Family Matters, and It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia. And it wasn't all that long ago that Eddie appeared with Cindy Williams in a series of commercials that ran on MeTV for Laverne and Shirley. You know, the two really seemed to be having a good time together. I just hope that Eddie knew how much his talent was appreciated. Sure, his career post-Carmine was primarily smaller roles in movies or guest appearances on TV shows, but that didn't make them any less wonderful. End of the day, Eddie gave 100% every time he had a chance to be in front of a camera. This picture's from Blansky's Beauties, another spin-off from Happy Days, where Eddie had a recurring role as a dancer and choreographer named Joey DeLuca. It's too bad that show only ran for 13 episodes. Eddie was really good in it, and the rest of the cast, which included Nancy Walker, Karen Kay, and Linda Goodfriend, well, they weren't half bad either. All right, now it's your turn. Please share your memories of Eddie in the comments section, and if you found this video interesting, I would appreciate a thumbs up. Also, I would be honored if you would consider subscribing to my YouTube channel. I talk about music, movies, and mostly TV from the 50s, 60s, 70s, and 80s. You know, the good stuff. But most importantly, and as always, thank you so much for watching.